Okay, so I've been challenged by a Mr. Corbucci to see how many Big Macs. We're going to set the record, because the record's 25 by Matt Stonie, and we're going to do a collab here to see who can do these, whatever, Big Macs. All right.
Hi.
Hi. Can I get 26 Big Macs?
Is that for real?
Yeah. It's 10:30. I can order them now.
We have...
2 for 5. Yes.
You have the best McDonald's.
Yes, and you have the McDonald's.
26
Big Macs.
26.
No. 26. And I'm going to eat them all at McDonald's.
So,
26.
Okay. Can you just drop them?
I got that nothing way. Better to do.
Yeah. All right, anything else?
Can I get 2 large Diet Cokes?
2 large Diet Cokes, all right.
try to keep the calories down.
Right.
2 large Diet Cokes. Okay, so we have the 26 Big Macs. Not really fond of Big Macs. I'm hungry, so we're not looking for amazing time, but I'm just setting kind of goal with a record just to beat Matt Stonie 25, and I'm going to do 26, and we can just do 100 somewhere down the line. So, sandwiches. I'm really hungry.
You're gonna eat all day?
Yeah. I was really hungry. It's like going to Disneyland. Oh my God. Yum. I just like coming here every week.
Oh, really? Hello, Al. How are you doing?
How are you?
I'm doing pretty good myself. What was your day?
Yeah.
Okay. Big boy.
Alright, that'll be fine.
Cool. Do you want it? Yeah. Yeah, do you want to keep it in the way?
How do you think Big Mac was fun? About 35 minutes. And I ate respectfully. Not messy, not nasty. Hey, that's proud.
Hello.
Maybe they'll let me come back. Anyway, Mr. Corbucci, what do you think? I'll be putting his link in my video. And subscribe and like. And comment all your amazing comments, and go to McDonald's and have one Big Mac for 26, or for the new record, it'd be 27. Ooh, 27. Until next time, go Corbucci! Woo!